innings tonight as that ball is hammered down the right field line and hooking. And that ball is gone. It did just sneak around the pole. It looked like it was going to cut wide to the right.